Namaste, I am Ganesh Neupane, Kailash tour operator. Kailash is a spiritual tour for the Hindu people especially. So in once a lifetime, everybody have to go in Kailash Manasarovar. Each year we are taking a lot of Hindu people and Kailash is starting May to till September. Mahendra ji, namaste. Welcome to the show.
Namaste ji.
आप तो कैलाश गया है तो कैलाश के बारे में आपको कैसा लगा क्या आपको क्या बोलना है जो लोग जाने वाला है
या फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई लाइक टू थैंक द मोंटेरोसा टूर्स एंड ट्रैवल्स एंड एक्सपीडिशन वन यस टू इयर्स अगो विद अ ग्रुप ऑफ 11 वी वेंट टू कैलाश मानसरोवर सिक्स पीपल फ्रॉम यूएस एंड फाइव फ्रॉम यूके वी वर देयर I'm a consultant cardiac surgeon. My wife is a consultant neurologist, and the people from US also were medics, like Arti and Ketan. They are also a consultant endocrinologist and physicians. I must say that we thoroughly enjoyed the expedition with you, Kailash Mansarovar, as well as Kailash Kora or Parikrama, we call it. We were looked after absolutely amazing. And I can recommend to anyone, any friends, family, to go to you because the way we were looked after as a family, and now we become friends, Ganesh ji.
So, how was the food and how was our service starting to end?
Actually, services were absolute top class, like, you know, because we had some children with us, like my daughter who joined the Kailash Mansarovar trip, she was 19, and two of the children of Ketan and Arti, they were youngsters from a university. So I think to their best, you know, they were so pleased that they were very happy that they came, because wo pura khali, unko khali yatra nahi laga, lekin they thought it was a very exciting expedition tracking program. All our comforts were looked after. We were received well and we were guided in a Nepal tour. And your food was excellent. Accommodation was wonderful. And to the whatever our expectation was quite reached.
Before go to Kailash, everybody have to visit in Pashupatinath.
Yes.
So that is the symptoms of the, you know, you have to tell to the Pashupatinath, I am going to Kailash and please my yatra should be the very good and these things.
We felt that, yeah, obviously your cost was slightly higher than the others. However, that was worth every penny. Because another important thing which we need to realize that when you are going to high altitude, there could be high altitude sickness and there is a lot of possibility of people falling ill. Thanks to the expert team we were provided with Ganesh ji, like Raju and Lakpa, luckily, you know, one of our colleagues did develop some sickness, mountain sickness, and immediate oxygen was given and they were looked after. So I think the way we got the personalized attention of 11 of us, up to the, you know, Kailash Kora, I would recommend that. I think you have provided us a good service. Not only the materialistic facility, but you were guided through the religious activity as well as the medical looking after. That was most important, I think. You came to see us in Nepal. You made sure that we were taking our acetazolamide, even though we are all medic and we did some preparations and to go to the high altitude, all your crew were quite up to the mark. And they gave us oxygen at the right time and made sure that all our children, and even we had my brother-in-law's parents were with us, who were in late 60s, 69 and 70. In fact, they were the people who did not suffer anything and they really, really enjoyed. And I do remember when we went to the Kailash, Mansarovar, you helped us to do some yagna there. You took us to the hot water spring, and so whatever we requested, that because we heard about it, there are hot water springs there, and we were taken there.
We carry on seal pack bottled water from Kathmandu.
Yeah.
So other companies they will fill in natural water, but it is not clear. Maybe can be the bacteria also.
Yes.
But
yeah, what was it? Yeah.
We carry on from the Kathmandu is we giving every day 3 liters, 3 bottle each yatri. Other for the medical point of view, we send the oxygen bottle. If anybody need oxygen, we give immediately. And so, and we give the altitude sickness medicine like, you know.
Acetazolamide, yeah.
We call also the Dimox.
Dimox, that's
so. So, we give every day Dimox half tablet for prevention. Mm. So, if people have a sickness, we give a 1 tablet. So, that is a medication.
Food truck was traveling with us. And the whole troop were preparing the food which we like. We were vegetarian. And so none of us suffered any illness from the food perspective. And as Kailash told us, that we were given the nice clean water and 3 liter of them every day to drink. And particularly the staff was so good. So basically our guide Kailash and Lakpa, I really thank them. So they'll take us to the restaurant and show it to our children. That would you like this one? If they don't like, they take it to some other one. Where so I think looking after little things was very important. So you know, on our group from age 16, 17 to 69 group, everybody's needs were looked after by Kailash and his troop. So and again, they gifted us a beautiful CD and recording of our trip, which was absolutely an extra gift to us. And but I think overall, we would like to do again. It's amazing because everybody wishes to go to Kailash once in a lifetime. And we always people think that the Kailash Yatra is most difficult and not anybody, everybody can do it. But the way they we were looked after, in the sense we were properly guided, that you will be needing horses here. If you don't hire horses, fine, your choice. However, we were guided every steps and we will be looked after.
So best view you can see is Derapuk. Derapuk is a very close and very, very close and very, very fantastic view.
Agreed.
So it's a great darshan.
Absolutely divine darshan. When you go there, the feeling which you get is not describable unless you feel it yourself. And all of us had the same feeling of satisfaction when we, I think our accommodation, the way it was booked, that you can see from your window, Mount Kailash, and humne jab Shri, unke Shivji ke darshan kiya, aur bahut hi religious feel kiya. And you know, our trekking program, jo chalna hota hai, 16, 17 kilometers wagere, uske andar all those volunteers who come, all the people who come from Monterosa to trekking expedition group, they look after every one of us. Because then, you know, when you're a group of 11, there are some people are fast, some are slow, but they go behind the slowest person and make sure that everybody is looked after well. And that is our personal experience. Luckily, you know, nobody had any illness, and they could complete the whatever amount of parikrama they could do themselves.
हाँ जी, जो लोग पैदल नहीं चल सकते उसके लिए तो उधर घोड़े भी मिलता है.
मिलता है.
तो वो घोड़े का भी समस्या नहीं है. जो जो नहीं चल सकते, नहीं, जो घोड़े में और पैदल भी नहीं चल सकते, जो लोग उधर यमतवर तक जाके दर्शन करके फिर आप लोग उधर दार्शन में वेट कर सकते हैं, जो लोग परिक्रमा करके नहीं आते.
अच्छा.
तो 2 दिन में तो वो 2 रात आपको उधर रोकना चाहिए. तो उसके बाद तो वो जो जाते हैं, वो लोग आते हैं, तो उसके फिर आने के बाद भी एक ही साथ लौटते.
अच्छा, दैट्स एन एक्सेलेंट पॉइंट. बिकॉज सी, नंबर ऑफ टाइम वी हैव अ परसेप्शन दैट कैलाश मानसरोवर इज अ वेरी डिफिकल्ट यात्रा. हाउएवर, आफ्टर बीइंग विद गणेश जी एंड देयर पीपल, I have changed my perception, and I tell all youngsters as well, it's a wonderful trekking program, you know, just like another Himalayan trekking program. So you enjoy the beauty of nature as well as the divine darshan of Shivji. So I think it's a combination of religious as well as expedition and a trekking program. So I would recommend to any family, you know, let it be Hindu, Punjabi, who has got a slight interest of trekking program, I think they're most welcome to go to Kailash Mansarovar. And if you decide, see, we wanted to do Mansarovar's parikrama, and Kailash organized that in a car, so we could do it a bit quickly, because people coming from US and the UK, we were quite squeezed in for time. And he complied with each and every requirement we had, which is absolutely amazing, Ganesh ji.
तो आप तो डॉक्टर हैं तो डॉक्टर के नाता से आपको जो लोग जानना चाहते हैं आपका सजेशन क्या है क्या करना चाहिए क्या होना चाहिए वो जाने के पहले डॉक्टर के पास मिलना चाहिए उनका जो प्रॉब्लम है डिजीज है तो क्या करना है आपको क्या सलाह
है एज ए मेडिकल डॉक्टर आई वुड रेकमेंड दैट ऑब्वियसली योर फिटनेस लेवल हाउ व्हाटएवर फिटनेस लेवल यू कैन अचीव इज बेटर बिकॉज मोर फिट यू आर एंड सो यू डोंट सफर एनी माउंटेन इलनेस However, one thing I would definitely tell you that your disease or your ill health will not prevent you from going there. Obviously, if you're smoking, stop smoking. If you're looking, if you have a heart disease, then get your heart sorted out. If you have a lung disease, then obviously get a bit more fitness going. And if you can tell Ganeshji beforehand that these are the medical issues we have and these are the medications, and I'm very positive that this group will look after each and every person.
जाने के पहले डॉक्टर के साथ एक बार मिलना अच्छा रहेगा
क्योंकि अच्छा रहे
जो जो हार्ट का पेशेंट है जो प्रेशर का पेशेंट है मुझे क्या प्रैक्टिस है कि क्यों मैं तो दो बार गया हूँ उधर लेकिन एडवेंचर टाइप में बहुत गया हूँ तो जो जिसके पास वो जो प्रॉब्लम है डॉक्टर के साथ पूछ के जाना अच्छा रहेगा क्योंकि जब आप हाई में जाते हैं आपका ब्लड प्रेशर थोड़ा ऊपर चढ़ता है
तो
इसीलिए वो दवा भी थोड़ा बढ़ाना चाहिए
Yes.
तो डॉक्टर के साथ बातचीत करके सलाह करके जाना सबसे अच्छा रहेगा
Yes, always good to have a good medical checkup and increase your fitness before we go to this expedition because it is to some extent yes it could be tough because when you are in a how many meters altitude we are going to
this is 5636 meter is the highest point of the Dolmala pass
absolutely so that's a quite a significant I don't know those people who have done Kilimanjaro or people have done expedition. I think this one is the same exciting as much as Kilimanjaro and other expeditions. However, the beauty part of it that it has got a religious advantage too. Like when you when you went to Mansarovar and in some very sub-zero degree, we did a snan in Mansarovar and what we felt the divinity and the purity. It is worth experiencing once in a lifetime. My message to the Yatri is that if you are desiring to go Kailash once in a lifetime, then Kailash Yatra is difficult. But if you went through a right people, right guide, then they'll make sure that your difficulties are quite minimized and you'll really, really enjoy. And because I heard in the past that those people who have been there once, They say, okay, never again. I will not like to do this again. I've done it once in a lifetime. However, all of our 11 people in the same group, like, you know, have the same experience that once we're done with Ganesh Ji and with this group, we would like to go again. So, and I think I recommend to each and every Yatri because it is, because this Yatra has got a huge mileage and a huge religious aspect to that. So you can achieve that going to Pashupatinath and going to Nepal and going to the different places they take you to in Nepal around it. And at the same time, doing a parikrama of Kailash is definitely a divine experience. And I'm sure youngster will enjoy it as much as the senior people. So I think it's a very good family trip.
Okay, thank you. And so thank you for watching MATV. So welcome to Kailash Manasarovar Yatra. So we are ready for welcoming you. If anybody want to ask any questions, so Mahendra ji here.
I'm here. I live in London and Watford. So if
so
you need,
I'm also ready anytime. So you can call me. You can write me. So welcome to Kailash 2018, 2019, 2020 and more. Thank you.
Thank you.